Late night Lakeside, you can get breakfast at 11 o'clock at night, and I love breakfast for dinner.
Lakeside always is great, and then at our Ferguson Student Center, the food court definitely has the best options. Wendy's, their 4 for $4 will keep you stuffed every day.
I personally love the Ferguson Center. So inside they have Wendy's, Chick-fil-A, it's just a wide variety of food options. So whatever I'm waking up one morning, I'm pretty sure the Ferg can handle whatever type of hunger I'm craving for that day. So that's what I like to get.
We got Chick-fil-A in for a good bit.
Yeah, good bit.
Chick-fil-A chicken wings.
Oh yeah, that's good.
I say Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A, definitely. Definitely love Chick-fil-A. All of my dining dollars go to Chick-fil-A and Starbucks. It's a dining hall, fresh foods, so it's always gonna be my favorite. It's right next to all my classes, so really easy to go in and out of.
I like fresh foods a lot. It's one of the dining halls. Fresh foods, you can go there and get some healthy stuff, or if you want some junk stuff, you can maybe get a burger, get some pizza.
This is an easy one for me. It's probably where most of my dining dollars go, is those food trucks, specifically the Local Roots truck. They are stationed all across campus every day. It's kind of a different location, so make sure you check your email to see where they're gonna be placed for that day. But oftentimes they're behind Gorgeous Library, which is right next to the business school. One of my favorite places to get a bite right after one of my classes.
Mine would have to be Burt, because we'd walk over late at night and we'd go get ice cream cones from their ice cream machine. So that's my favorite.